Hello, this is my 25 centimeter golden cube puzzle and the largest one I've ever made. When I designed a golden cube back in 1999, I wanted it to look like real gold, but struggled to get the color right and ended up using gold stickers instead. Then in 2023, I finally found a good way to color a puzzle gold and I made some giant golden eggs. I've now used this method for this giant cube, which is 5 centimeters larger than the previous one. It's a bit clunky, but on the whole, the quality is pretty good. As with most large puzzles, it's a bit awkward to turn while standing up and easier sitting down with it on your lap or even on a table. The main reason I made this was for the Dutch Cube Day in October. Each year I like to take something a bit different or bizarre.